Good morning, students. In this period, I am going to tell you about brackets. In earlier classes, we learned the rule DMAS. DMAS. It means D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, and S means subtraction. So, you learned in previous earlier classes how to divide, how to multiply, how to add, and how to subtract. You know. In this period, I am going to extend this rule, Bodmas. It means, B means brackets. At first, we perform the operation, bracket. After that, we perform OF. OF means ka. D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition, and S means subtraction. So in short way, we use the rule of Bodmas. Bodmas means D means division, M means multiplication. Multiplication, A means addition, and S means subtraction. Plus multiplication sign, we use this sign. Addition means plus. A subtraction minus. You learned in earlier classes the rule of DMAS. In this chapter, I am going to describe you about Bodmas. Rule of Bodmas. Rule of Bodmas. Here, B means bracket. D means bracket, O means of, ka. D means division, and M means multiplication. Multiplication and A means addition and S means subtraction. So, knowing these rules, we can simplify the problem. If you are given bracket of division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction in any problem, then you at first you have to break brackets. We perform at first operation bracket. After that, you perform OF, and after that division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction process is used. So these rules are very important for you. Bracket, you know that there are three types of bracket. You know about bracket, a small bracket, symbol of a small bracket. A small bracket. A small bracket. Curly bracket. Curly bracket. Curly bracket. Which is symbolic representation is this, and big bracket. Big bracket. There are three types of bracket. There are three types of bracket. So in a problem, sometimes these brackets are used. So if you have a problem, you at first break a small bracket. After that, curly bracket, we break curly bracket, and at last we break big bracket. And after that, multiplication, division, addition, and subtraction rules are used. So this is very important for you to know that what is a small bracket. The symbolic representation of a small bracket is given. Curly bracket means its second name is curly bracket, and big bracket, badi kosht, choti kosht, madhyam kosht and badi kosht. कभी कभी प्रॉब्लम में आपको इस तरह के कोस्ट दिए रहते हैं, छोटी कोस्ट, बड़ी कोस्ट, मध्यम कोस्ट. तो इसको हल करने के लिए सबसे पहले ये छोटी कोस्ट को हल करना पड़ता है. आफ्टर दैट वी ब्रेक कर्ली ब्रैकेट, एंड एट लास्ट वी ब्रेक बिग ब्रैकेट, बड़ी कोस्ट को. और सब ब्रैकेट हल करने के बाद हम सबसे पहले ऑफ का क्रिया करते हैं. का ऑफ मींस का होता है, का मींस मल्टीप्लिकेशन. तो का क्रिया करेंगे, उसके बाद भाग की क्रिया करेंगे, फिर भाग के बाद गुणा की क्रिया करेंगे, फिर जोड़ की क्रिया करेंगे, और उसके बाद घटाव की क्रिया करेंगे. इस तरह से हम किसी भी समस्या को सरल कर लेते हैं, आसान बन जाता है. इफ़ यू डू नॉट नो द रूल ऑफ ब्रैक बट मास, देन यू कैन नॉट सॉल्व एनी प्रॉब्लम. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व ए एग्जाम्पल व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन the but rule of badmash. That we use the operation division, multiplication, addition, and at last we use the operation subtraction. So 10 plus 4 of 6 into 12 divided by 6 minus 54 divided by, here we subtract 7 from 37. We break a small bracket. 37, 13 minus 7 is equal to, we know, 6. If we divide 13, if we subtract 13 minus 7, we get 6 is equal to 10 plus 4 of 6 into 12 divided by 6 minus. Now we break, curly break it. At first we broke a small bracket and after that we break curly bracket. In curly bracket 54 is divided by 6. So if we divide 54 by 6, we get 9. We get 9 as quotient. Now, after breaking brackets, you are given of symbol of division and symbol of multiplication. So we use operation of is equal to 10 plus 4 of 16 is equal to 24. 4 of 6 means 4 is multiplied with 6. So 4 is multiplied with 6, we obtain 24 into 24 into, and after that, according to rule, we divide 12 by 6. We divide 12 by 6, we get 2 as quotient. 2 as quotient minus 9. And after that, we use the operation multiplication. So 24 is multiplied with 2, so 10 plus 24 into 2 is equal to 48 minus 9. Now we have addition and subtraction. So 10 plus 48 is equal to 58, and 58 minus 9. We subtract 9 from 58, we get 49. So this is simplification of this question, is 49 answer. So if you have given up such problem, you at first break a small bracket. We break a small bracket, after that we break curly bracket, and a big bracket is not given. So after that we use the process of division of division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So the result hence 49. Similarly, one example, only one example is given in your book. We start exercise 1.5, and you only there are 9 problems, so you can solve all the problems using the rules of Badmaash. Thank you.